this?
My favorite couple.
What?
Permit a beaten man, little irony detective.
Anyone ever tell you you talk like a sissy?
Let's go.
One of the reasons I came was to say, I hope there's no hard feelings. The position I took on your mother's case was on instruction. Turns out I was fronting a public relations stall. Sometimes the performers don't know what the play is really about.
All I know is my mother didn't deserve to go to jail.
As I said, I don't think my office ever planned on going to bat.
Because it would have been bad PR. Otherwise, you'd have been running up there with your Louisville slugger.
Last I looked, detective, my job specs don't make me arbiter of who is and isn't guilty. I'm supposed to be an advocate, just like the lawyer on the other side. It's kind of a paradox to have people say you're amoral because you're doing your job.
Well, maybe if you got rid of that smart-ass grin.
Yeah, well, it's hard not to be entertained when you work in a system where the detective in charge of investigating a homicide is seeing the killer's daughter.
Oh.
Come here.
Hey.
Hey. Hey! That's twice that you said that I looked bad this case.
Bobby.
I'm not one of your punk law school buddies. Mouth off again to me and you're gonna be spitting teeth.
You're about 5 seconds from me filing charges.
Oh, yeah. Well, I would hate to be in a position where I needed to use a lawyer.
Where are your fives in the tyranny case?
Outbox upstairs.
This little jerk.
Let's just get out of here, Bobby. Come on.
Good night, Sarge.
Good night.